All right, back at you. Box number two. Like I said, this is going to be a long break. I'm trying to speed it up so I don't spend a lot of time on cards. So these are one of those breaks that's got so many packs in it, and they're all oversized. Main thing everybody's looking for is the time warps. So let's start cracking. The jerseys really aren't anything, and there are some blue parallels. So there's a Mattson Dean. And I'm not even gonna look. There's the yellow. Check them for real quick. They're all red. Brett Hull, there it goes. And put the thing, there's the yellow, St. Louis, and base, all red. And we got a blue one. Another reason I try to speed it up if I spend too long on a break. Todd Bertuzzi, 425. If I spend too long on the, and there they are, base and the Glenn Murray. Make sure these are all red, yep. The videos take a while to upload. Which, not having the fastest internet speed in the world doesn't do me a lot of good. And the red. And there's a Standing Traditions, Marty Turco. Yellow, blue, and red. Like I said, we all know how the draft goes. Everybody's real excited at the first, and then they're like, oh, let's start doing auto picks. Just once we get to the end, it's not all that fun. John LeClair, only reason is if you're a PC guy and you got a team, yellow and all red. And Gavrik, yellow and four red cards. Whoops, wrapper, red, Jerome, Hemsky, and there's another Hemsky insert, throw that in the pile, and three red. There we go, red, that was Barrett Jackman, Andrew Chuck, yellow, and red. Joycelyn Teal, Doug Waite, yellow, and red. And there's a Martin Byron, red. Bobby Holt, nice. And four red, as you can see, and one yellow. Alex Yashin, red. Dimitri, and four red cards. There's also a time warp with Gene Bellevue, which is pretty nice, considering he's passed on, rest in peace. But makes it a nice collectible because it's a hard signed auto, not a sticker auto. And there we go, Nicholas Lindstrom. That'd be a nice pick for Michigan Dan, as he definitely likes the Red Wings. So, don't let it get by you, Dan, because if you do, I'm going to pick it up. Sean Burke, red. And Johan Hedberg. And four red cards. Kovalchuk. That was red, just to make sure so everybody. Gonchar and a Here we go. And the jersey is none other than Nikolai Habibulin. Awesome. There we go. Another Nikolai. I'll put that in the St. Louis and four red. The last pack, I think box one we had, this is red, Martin Brodeur, Daniel Sedin, and four red cards. We had three small red cards. There's a John Graham that I missed, that used to be a goaltender, I think, for Boston, and I missed. And Nabokov, red. And there we go. Andreas Johnson for the Predators, so there's a blue. Two big blue cards. So we're at five number cards per box, red. And base. Patrick Lane, red. Ty Domi. And four more red cards. Still got a lot more packs to go. Like I said, we got 16 boxes of this. It's gonna be a lot of upload time for me. Team Usulani yellow and red. Joe Thornton, red. And Keith Kachuk yellow. There's a Zetterberg insert. And the red cards. Looks like a time warp. And this is the one you don't want, folks. So we got one of those right off early. Bobby Hull, Brett Hull, that I was telling you about. There's what the card's supposed to look like. I think a few might have been redeemed, but I've yet to see too many of them. So there's a 425, Rick Nash. Zetterberg yellow, and four red cards. So, on the Bobby Hull, I'm hoping we're gonna get two of those. And red. There's another blue one. It's gonna be a Mark Messier blue. Put that over there. And what do we have? Yep, there's a Patrick Marleau blue. Put that with a little stack there, and a yellow, and three red. Four more packs to go. Pavel Bure. Lankow. And base, and those are all red. Ziggy Palfy, red. McGinnis, and four red. Danny Heatley. And we got another Joe Sakic insert, which is the same one that we hit, so there's gonna be some dupes around here, especially after we open 16 boxes. That means somewhere in the neighborhood of like 400 and some odd insane packs. Red, Jeremy Roenick, and Brendan Morrison yellow, and the four red right there. So, big hit box two, which isn't really so big, is the game one jersey, and Bobby Hull autograph, which wasn't redeemed since it's a redemption. And that's it. Thanks for watching. Check out the rest of the boxes and hopefully hit some better stuff and avoid the Bobby Hulls. Thanks.